to go with Chuck. When you're finished and you can just find your way to the seat quietly, that would be great. Thank you again for not chatting during the performance, and welcome, Chuck.
Thank you very much. Good to see everybody here. First time we've been out to Radway, and it should be a good time. Full of sand. Well, I'm a long way from home, and I miss my loved ones so. In the early morning rain, with no place to go. Well, I'm on runway number 9, big 707 said to go. But I'm stuck here in the grass. And those women all were fast. Well, there she goes, my friend. She's rolling down that
area. I think you'll recognize it. Feel free to sing along.
Well, it's three eggs up on whiskey toast and home fries on the side. Wash down that little house coffee, burns up your insides. Just a cat getting caught around a diner, and a waitress I did love. I sat in the back beneath an old stuffed bear and a worn out Navajo rug. Well, old Jack, the boss, he quit at 6, and it was Katie bar the door. And she'd pull down the Navajo rug, spread it across the floor. Hey, I saw the lightning cross the sacred mountains of dance of turtle doves. Lying next to Katie, that old Navajo rug, I Jack about a year ago. He said the place burned to the ground, and all he had left was an old bear tooth. Katie, well, she left town. Ah, Katie, she got her souvenir too. Jack's mad at tobacco plug. Well, you should have seen her coming through the smoke, dragging that Navajo rug. Aye, aye, aye. Takes me back in time to my long lost Katie love. Ah, but everything keeps on moving, yeah, and everybody's on the go. And you don't find things that last anymore like a double woman Navajo.
This is I like to hope it's an audience participation tune. This is a John Denver tune. I know you'll, most of you will know it. So just feel free to sing along. Thank you.
I know of. Just spending time with you. It's the little things that make a house a home. Like a fire softly burning and suppers on the stove. And the light in your eyes to keep me warm. Oh, hey, it's good to be back home.
Most of you remember the time when you didn't need these things?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, that's what we're saying. There it is. That's how bad I need glasses. I can't even find a water bottle on the floor. All right, I'm going to introduce the young lady standing beside me. And I get $10 for that. She's kind of the newest member of our little Three for the Show group, which now is Three for the Show group plus one, or her. She was saying to us the other day, she said, yeah, you guys got cool names, you know, there's Kenny Mack, and there's Alec Boudreau, and Chuck Porter, and she says, my name,
Cheryl Yuladol. So that's not cool enough. But then whoever announced my name said it right, which was kind of amazing. So thank you very much for that.
We wrote it up.
I don't care. It sounded good.
So the long and short of it is that because we're kind of following Tyson today and some Canadian writers and singers and so on, this tune, although written by Ian Tyson and written for a female, and I was talking to Susie Boggs 5 or 6 years ago, and she said to me, I was telling her, I remember you singing this song back in the 80s. I saw it on, I was down in the States, I saw you on a show. And she says, yeah, Tyson always told me that that song bought him a really nice stable out at the farm. So, so here we go. Cheryl Yuladol.
Just as wide.
See, every song I don't do, it makes the job easier, right? Okay.
There's no easier job than this, just, you know, by the way.
Well, let's go. This old highway seems so lonesome when you're going where you've been. And a lonesome song will make you cry time and time again. Than what I've got today. But the brake lights on the highway and the billboards from the road make me jump out on the highway with my bag and my guitar. If she comes or if she goes, it doesn't matter anymore, 'cause I'm riding my thumb to Mexico. I haven't been at all, that's where I'll go, and I'll ride my thumb to Mexico. Ride my thumb to Mexico. It don't matter when or how I go. Ride my thumb till I see her again. Oh, I'm riding my thumb to Mexico.
Try that.
Oh, that's much better. Let's give a hand to our sound people here. This is good sound people make or break the show, and these guys definitely got it down. This is kind of the unofficial anthem of Alberta, and feel free to sing along.
Four strong winds. Seven seas that run high, all those things that don't change, come what may. But our good times are all gone, and I'm bound for England. out to Alberta. The weather's good there in the fall. I got some friends that I can go to work in for. But still I wish you'd change your mind if I asked you one more time. But we've been through this 100 times or more. Four strong winds that blow, seven seas that run high. All those things that don't change, come what may. But our good times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving on. Well, I look for you if I'm ever back this way. Video for us is going to be selling those, so gas is expensive and it's hard getting everybody out here. Nobody wants to travel together, so we got four different vehicles here. When I get the blues, I get me a rocking chair. When the blues overtake me, gonna rock right away. Yeah. laugh and fly. Don't care if I die.
Long enough to let my heart ache, man. Well,
then today I started loving you.
We'll have a few minutes for a change.